And now can you talk about you and your family?
Hello everyone, my name is Luan. I'm 11 years old. I'm in class 7B of Lincoln Chess Secondary School. Today I'm going to talk about my family. My family, there are four people. My father, my mother, Josita, and me. My father is a doctor. He worked in a hospital. He 39 years old. In his free time, he plays bat and watch TV. My mother is a teacher. He worked in a little school. He is 39 years old. She likes cooking. My sister is 11 years old. She is a student in little school. My sister is 5 years old, and me, I am student class 7B of Lincoln Chess Secondary School. I love my family so much.
Okay, and now answer the friend's question. You're the first.
Do you like
me? Yes, I do. Because it's my funny.
Because it's very funny, I think so too. Now another student, please offer one question.
In the spring time, I play badminton with my sister.
Okay, that's good. Congratulations. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. See you later.
Yeah.